Hi guys, so today I'll be reviewing these two lip liners out here. These are the Lipping on the Edge lip liners by the brand Sugar. So let's get started with the review of these lip liners. First, we're talking about the price. So they retail for 499 rupees, and with each of these lip liner you'll get a complimentary sharpener, so that way you won't, you know, will have to buy a sharpener. So that's a really very nice thing. It comes in this pencil sort of packaging. It is a really very sleek design. Over here is the applicator. At the end you'll see the display of the color that's within it. So it was about its packaging and all. Now talking about its pigmentation, so it's super pigmented. It is super pigmented. Like, you know, if you have those melanin rich lips, worry not, it is going to line your lips like heaven. It glides into your skin. It's so lightweight. It's literally like applying some satin lipstick, but the finish is matte, so it's a really very nice thing. You know, I use these lip liners not just to line my lips but also as lipstick, cause you know the formula is so comfortable, the finish is so nice, and the color range, oh my god, the color range is so good. Means I love these lip liners. I love these lip liners more than I love, you know, Sugar's lipsticks. Like, these are even better than their lipsticks and all. Now I'll show you the shades that I have in me. The first shade that I have in me is 10 Fan. So 10 Fan is a proper pink color. Like, it does not has any undertone. It's a proper pink color, and it's a pink color, you know, a quite subtle pink color that, you know, you can use on a daily basis while you're going to school, college, but at the same time you can wear it for a party. It's a really very nice pink color, and it will suit each and every skin tone out there. Then the second shade that I have in me is Wooed by Nude. So Wooed by Nude is a nude color, a really very pretty nude color. I love this color a lot. Again, I use it as a lipstick rather than a lip liner. Now one more shade, Taffeta Terracotta, is a must, you know, buy shade. Like, I just completed that shade cause it was so pretty that I used to apply it on a daily basis. I'll buy it again for sure. So yeah, it was about these lip liners. So if you're looking for some lip liners that have that amazing quality, you know, the finish and all is really very nice, then just go with these lip liners. And if you want a, you know, color range, a very wide option in front of you, then again you can choose from these lip liners. And at the same time, if you're looking for some you know, good lip shades, you can again buy these lip liners because they work perfectly as a lipstick. So yeah, if you're looking forward to buy these lip liners, then just go forward and buy them. So that was my review for these lip liners. Thank you.